email with voting instruction will be immediately delivered to this voter. Check your email address and search for the invitation email. Your inbox. If not in the inbox, check spam. Voters can log into the election to vote using the voter ID and key that provided to you, or by following the login instructions. After logging in, voters can vote in the election. It's easy.
Hit the submit button when you're done.